mistakes I make every time when I try to communicate, and I feel I should clarify over time. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun.
Of that sunny day into deep shades, pop that bubble you say, give you edge all saints, the industry all faints and quakes at the arrival, mate and CC will take on all titles, hurricanes and rivals, revive your vitals, last then like Michael, yeah.
Find, but never find love, but then you find what you get, and never find what you had. Look at how we stand hand in hand, or hide what you see when
you can follow
us in any other place from the light,
and yet we're still bright, we fight, we
run.
Every time I run, I get stuck.
It's the man who just lives for scoring goals. Harry Kane is the name. He is the leading scorer in the league yet again. Here he goes, and it's live.
Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Welcome to you to today's game.
And Tottenham Hotspur.
The game today, Tottenham against Cardiff City.
Neatly intercepted.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Lucas! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
A goal from Lucas, and the way he's hit this one, he just flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, Tottenham into a promising position here, and their fans would have come here backing them to win this game. Morrison.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. He might be through.
Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
It looks wonderful when it comes off, not quite so when it doesn't.
Oh, what a great goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Hotspur goal, number 10, Harry Kane.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Saw the pass coming and got there first. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Moussa Dembele. I think, Alan, the home team need a win. A couple of draws in their last two games. It's slightly unsatisfactory.
Yeah, I think they do need...
Sterling! And that's a goal for Tottenham! And Spurs have scored here.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 22, Raheem Sterling.
Giving the ball away now.
Steered through.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
So quick and often elusive, Sterling. Kane!
Now it's a corner. Corner swung in. They can't get it away. Corner again. And in it goes. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Kane. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Here's Sterling. It's one back. Now, this is an interesting attack. And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle. It could have got through there, but the defender...
And shoots!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Moussa Dembele. Now it's Eric Lamella at speed. Kane! And they're so far ahead now that they've scored again. It was a move to make your mouth water. Great goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Moussa Dembele. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Morrison. Shot on! A real miscue here. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. It's Eric Dier. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Out of play for a throw. Manga. That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. It's a deep cross towards the back post. And they've got another goal here. And Spurs have scored here.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
27, Lucas.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Read that well with the interception. Lamella. Kane the target. That is a fantastic goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Test of his control now. Dembele, Eric Lamella. Manga. Strong challenge. We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here.
4 minutes of added time.
Sterling. Poor on the ball, Sterling here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. And the referee brings the first half to an end. Well, it's been a big first half from a big team, really, and the opposition not in the same category.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Manga. And that'll be a throw. Moussa Dembele. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. The team with possession finding it hard, though, to get into areas where they're going to score a goal. Lost the ball.
neatly intercepted.
Pass not completed, really. Room now out on the wing. Striding forward, purposefully. And in it goes towards the far post.
It gets more and more comfortable for them.
It's humiliating for the opposition, this.
That was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Sterling. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. And the referee says... free kick. Well, it's an unspectacular job, but it's been quite a recognisable performance, isn't it, the central midfield player today? In defence, he's done really well.
He doesn't overcomplicate his game, does he? He does the simple things well, moves the ball on, not over-ambitious in possession. Well done.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gets his cross in. Tottenham have scored! Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now, and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate.
He might be through. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Here's Harry Kane. The shot's on! So what an easy game this is turning out to be. They've got another goal here. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. A good look here again via the replay of the goal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Part of Harry Kane's makeup steered through. It has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there, he's gone for placement. Inches away from scoring.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Excellent interception. And that will clear the danger. Starting infield now, and they get it away. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Now, this is an interesting attack. Steered through. What a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur, coming off the pitch.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've cropped up.
Okay. Put in from the wide area. It's bounced back off the bar. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Well, the keeper might argue he had that covered, because when it hits the bar or the post, that's not actually a part of the goal, is it?
What about Cardiff City and their next game, Alan?
They're playing Fulham in their next match, and it's got the look of an extremely tight and tense match.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Shoots! He's gone for the volley, and it nearly paid off.
Yeah, really good technique there, known for that kind of volley.
It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Sterling, good vision here. Real chance. Coming in towards Kane. And in it goes, perfect header.
Great movement as the ball came in.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, what's fantastic timing. He gets up early. And what an emphatic finish.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. And 5 minutes remaining. Here's Junior Hoylett. Made the challenge well, Kieran Trippier.
Please give a round of applause.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. This could be a chance. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Fall back off. He's done well today.
He's done extremely well, and the game is at a stage where they can afford to take their man of the match off.
Kane. Plenty of pace in the wide areas for Tottenham Hotspur.
The fourth official has indicated...
Well, Harry Kane on the radar for the crosses. Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but... Ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant!
Put the corner in the middle. Opportunity to cross it now. Oh, that's good defending. Cleverly done. Oh, it's the post! Final whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
This one's for you. This one's for you.
I think I made it. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend no time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good look at my, everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the I knew. And a few I thought I knew better. Let go my, I always do better. But you're more top echelon.